Hey guys, it's me, Bryan. Today, we are playing Far Cry 4. My very first YouTube video since I got my new phone. Just moving my phone around. Let's get on to it. Just moving this around, see, how it is, so you guys can get the best video out of me. Keep it offline since I don't have, Xbox Go. I need to let you guys know if you guys are expecting this video to be like a first time playing. Well, no, I played this a few times, a little bit, and I actually kind of got pretty far in the game. And they got all the, towers unlocked except the ones that are out over here. You see, these ones are all conquered by me. I just need to get all of these, but since all these are all locked right now, I can't. But I know I did this and didn't save. Oh well. But we got this gun, and this gun, and I like this gun, too. Could get flamethrower, but I'm not going to use that. I prefer to use my own gun. I lost my arrow, which I had to buy that again from somebody. I'm not going to use it. Oh god. I didn't mean to throw that rock, sir. Sorry. That dog could die. I'm just kidding. It's Halloween, don't worry. But as of right now, I don't have any of them. Bow and arrows right now. Don't you dare. Using the throwing knives, just have to wait till that guy goes sitting down. If that's the guy that was sitting down, I don't think that was the guy though. And guys, this might be at least a good amount of quality in this game out of my phone because right now I'm using that zone. It is calm zone. Thank you. feet. Just itch all of them. What do you want? I don't want any trouble. I'm he's just sleeping. Don't worry, he's just sleeping. Drop him in here. He told me that he loves to sleep in bushes. But he gets a bouncy body if he ever sleeps. That's why he... I thought that was a dog right there. Never mind. That's darn it. See me, please. Right here looks good. He's just sleeping. Bad boy. Ow, that hurts. Getting shot by guns hurts. You should know that by now. He's trying to be a little funny, guys. Disable lamp. Guys to sleep. Oh. Dog. I was just sleeping. Guys, just comment down below how the video went, because like I said, it's my very first time making a YouTube video. With this new phone I got like a few weeks ago.
Three Sachet. Those drug fields are Hiran's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army and make sure nothing happens to the government. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
You just sleep in. Oh yeah, I forgot he churches. I'm picking him up. Be a good boy, don't turn around. Be a good boy, don't come over here. Don't come over here. Or else I'll be forced to use lethal force. Good boy. Guys, stay hidden. And see me when you get the ball. I do not see you. Sounds like the dog from Mario. Be a good boy. Be a good boy and leave me alone. No! It's hard to kill the dogs with these throwing knives and guys. I'm not gonna be saying that you guys are dog lovers, but I'm just saying that okay, it's just your dog barking at nothing. Ah! I said nothing! Ah! Bad boy! Ah! That's not fair, I'm not using those. Gotta make these alarms go night-night. Or else they will wake up everybody in town and come after me. He dead. He just... it's just the way he died. Oh, you... I shot him! You guys, did you not see that? I shot him. And guys, this might be a Halloween special, but even though I haven't made any gaming videos yet.
I reached the tea factory.
Please, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kira's future. We need and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army, make sure nothing happens to the populace. And be careful.
No. I do not want to go this way. But I might be playing two games at once, not at one time. Ah! You scared me, guys. Oh, I might be playing another game after this. Possibly Battlefield 1, yes. That one has been played too. But it's not fully on.
I reached the T factory.
Great, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kira's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army, make sure nothing happens to the populace. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
Bad boy. Bad pooch.
Hey, keep him away from the back gate.
Go to sleep. I said go to sleep. Go night-night. It's not fair, I don't got a pet. Shoot, got that guy all the way down there, trying to murder me. Thank you.
I will kill you.
Did I be able to...
Ha!
I broke it. This is the way he died. Break that. Chain dog, whatever his name is. How the heck did he not hear all, like that all that gunshots? I would let you live, but, yeah, I can't.
Oh, yeah. It's done.
Rice bag? Why would I need a rice bag?
But I know Gore. He won't back off from the drug field. I am sending men to help, so hold on until they get there.
We're heading your way now.
I just lost. Hey, the creators of Far Cry, if you're watching this, great graphics. We're gonna go over here, get the truck over here so I can use it. I don't know if I can remember where it is. I can find this, but yes, I can.
The fields.
Use the spring heads
to stop the fire.
Keep away from that because there's guys from the last time. Remember, I got guns too. Now you ran right through that without a problem. There's another one down here. I haven't got this one to this one yet. I'm just gonna get that ready. Alright, let's get rid of that. Did you guys see that? Yeah. Try me. Good boy. Good boy, you're falling to your death. Yeah, what am I supposed to do this one too? Like, there's no sprinklers on this side. How, what am I supposed to do? Bring the ocean over here? Possibly three, I don't know. Make sure I have ammo. And if I don't have ammo, I will die. I'll fail again. I don't want that, y'all. And I want that. I will. I think I know that. I'm right. I'm right. How the heck did I miss? It's Do this one. Hey, keep those sprinklers on. Good guy. Yeah. Good. He's dead. See that you want to be famous. Shoot. That never happened before. Go over here now because this side looks like it's on fire. Yeah! He just ignored that one up there. Full, so which that means I might have to buy some stuff. Okay, it totally gone. It went bye bye. And guys, comment down below which Far Cry is your favorite so far. Conquer this. Let's just go fast travel over here. Okay, guys, Halloween is doing great. I haven't been in here that much, so I have no idea where. I hear a gunfight outside. Should I join in? I'm red. It's either a gunfight or just a guns versus or a pair of sounds like they're coming from that direction. Trees. These are my enemy. Hey, he's gone. He's done. Oh, yeah. Good. Okay. Missionaries down here. It's just you. It's not supposed to just be you. Come on.
The Golden Bob stands ready to fight.
I died. That was my fault. No, it's definitely on me. My hand. My guy's like, why? For those who do not know, by taking over the pirates' camps, helps you unlock the more parts of the map. Ow! If I don't know. Let's get close. There. Okay, those are just goats. They look like wolves or whatever they are. Aisha. Betty. I was one with the bush. But let me see what's a good tactic to at least not get caught, but yet. Yeah, a lot of people take a lot of people down. That guy right over there, we don't want to get caught by him. Got that guy right there too, walking around. We got a lot of people walking around, being one with nature right now. Nature is our buddy. Will help us. Playing with the dirt. Yeah, let's see how many bows we have. Okay, he's dead. Out of sight. I know you're not. guys have no idea that I'm here.
I found a body!
What do we do now?
Show yourself, murderer!
This is why I love using bow and arrow. Because they're so silent. He's dead. All. I think one died by a knife and all of them died, but and the rest died by this. Wait, this guy, where is that? I'm supposed to save.
No, if you save me, you
don't. Don't worry, we got them all dead.
Leave me here, go away. Please.
They won't
don't
kill you.
Me if I run away.
It's a secret cult cave is being used as a brother.
Leave me here. Go away.
Don't yell at me. I spelled that wrong.
Please.
Yeah, you won't win in the knife fight. Where did these guys come from? They're not supposed to be here. It's private property. Thank you. Let's see how far it is. Not too far. Back in here. Some training. By customizing. Get rid of the sidearm at least. Let me get this for now. Ooh, sidearm. Want that one, but it's going for sidearm. So let me. Ooh, since I'm here, like, oh, I see a gun that I want. Okay, gotta make sure I get ring 10. I'm gonna make sure I have a bow and arrow if possible. This one because the one that I used to use. At least good enough stuff. Can't get that yet. It looks like everything's full. Okay. It looks like I got. Kill an eagle. Safety. Orange, plastic, whistle. go. We're ready. Once my phone gets to, to 10%, I'm gonna be ending this video here. It will be my longest video ever recorded. And just subscribe, make sure you guys subscribe to me, to that, at least to this channel. Oh, I could, oh, I think it's too late now. Oh, I know. Stupid, I'm near the camp that I took over. Go up here, let's see if I could put a silence on here. I don't want to be loud and deadly, I want to be silent and deadly.
What?
Oh well. Well, I tried. Fire property, get out of here. But this channel, not this channel, yeah, this channel will be mainly for, gaming, random stuff that I feel like filming. If we have to go a battle, we have to go like this, if we have to, like, if we, like, the conquering those, little camps. I do. No, you won't. You're dead. Good.
Sharper look than denims and fucking sneakers, my boy. And that jacket of junk get me started. Why on earth do you need so many different pockets? Why are you keeping them all? Handfuls of meat? I suppose you do. I'll make a note for my tailor. RJ's jacket, zipper, meat pocket. Perfect. Well, don't let me slow you down.
I just love what he said. Like, this is, like, mainly covered in clouds, but we kind of cleared up right here, guys. Now, all I just need to do is get these, but I have to do some more missions in order to go across these. Because I don't do any more missions, I'll be unable to, They both dead.
It looks like the last few outposts the Golden Bakken captured were not a fluke, you guys. The good guys now nearly control half of all the outposts in Kira. I think we could visit one of these outposts someday, but I keep putting it off. I think it's partly because of all the horror stories I've heard about the facilities at
the outposts. I mean, the facilities are great, and
this may make you think less of me, but I need a clean bathroom and a really toilet before I drop it. I don't like squatting, and I definitely don't like shooting into a hole in the ground that's already filled with weak old shit from other people. And you know what? I'll stay right now on there.
Knifing, guys. Don't understand. Never bring a knife to a gunfight. Ew. Who the heck wipes their butt?
They should install bidets into everyone's household. A clean asshole is the foundation of human dignity, and we start from the butthole up. This is Rabbi Adana, and
that's disgusting. Where's that taking me? Well, it's just taking me from where I started, I think. Dogs. I don't think I'm friendly dogs either. Hey guys, follow me on on Instagram. Like me. For like me, I'm going to be going live on Friday at LA. Going to be with my dad. I don't know if he has like me still. Taking it around a place. Let's do this. Tomorrow might be battle first. Might be battle first. Out of the water. No! Thank you. Yes. Both of you stop fighting. Oh yeah, guys. Also in this game, you could also kill your own guys. One of those two who do not know, you can't. I did that early one time. That was my fault. But, they do not like you if you do that. So every Golden Path warrior will go after you and kill you. Try to do this, and after this, I will be ending the video. Once again, both of you, keep your hands to yourself. They don't care. How the, oh my god, I died. Just from hitting that tree, I died. Guys, on Instagram, no, I'll try putting a link. I'll try. But follow me on Instagram at like me, it's Bryan Avery Hamilton, I believe. I'm not sure because I haven't gone live for a while. I tried to do the wingsuit. Guys, it won't work. Do it the right way this time, or else I die again. Yeah, and you guys are probably thinking to yourself, stop going that way or else that will happen again. You guys, take a car. No, not even too far. Just by the water. Just go down this way. Be much safer. So good. Rocks right there. So it's just this one location. Because I don't feel like going. Ooh. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, I already got one. So I was just... this is probably the reason why there's boats here. These will go off if you end up. I'm ain't here to kill you, I'm here to kill those. I don't want to kill you. So wrong way. Wrong, oh, wrong weapon or arrow. Okay. Am I supposed to kill like those look? Where are you going? That's my arrow. It's my arrow you're going with. Or are you going away from? No. No. Get over here, Bar. Sheesh, how many arrows does it take to kill a... one single boar. Finally. I nearly died from him. Just think. Don't ever kill my buddy. If I can find out, okay. Thank you for giving me your prize. Just gotta kill one more. One more. Go night night. After this little mission, I'm gonna be ending the video. Cause I'm kind of getting really. Okay, well, just two arrows to kill him. No, don't go sliding. You just need to deliver the meat now. Have this ring just in case. You come after me, you'll die. I told you you'll die. You just started doing it. Now, let's get out of here before that happens. Get in! Go! You ain't gonna get me. Okay guys, this is the end of this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, like, subscribe, comment down below how you think of the video, and follow my, oh my god, I just saw something fall. But make sure you guys like, subscribe, comment down below to see how you think of the video. Tell me what game I should play. Follow my Instagram if I'm able to put in a link, I will. And follow my live me at Bryan Avery Hamilton. Thank you. Peace.